Big upset that happened earlier this month was Joshua Ruiz. What did you think about that fight?
Well, I worked with Anthony Ruiz early in his career, and I thought, like everybody else, who is this guy? But he can fight, so was it a fluke? I guess we'll see in the rerun, so we'll see what happens.
And another big fight next month, Pacquiao Thurman. How do you think that would play out?
I've always liked Keith Thurman for his strength. Manny Pacquiao's like the Timex watch, man. He takes a beat and keeps on coming, so never count him out.
And what was the worst fight that you had to stitch up a fight that you remember in all your fights?
Well, I've had tons, but the last fight, Jason Knight, it was funny. I just saw him yesterday when I walked into the lobby, and I thought he had like 10 cuts that had to be his own.
He said, I think he said 12.
I had 12 cuts.
Yeah.
So that was I took a picture of him last night, and I put out on Facebook and all that. It was the before and after, but he was telling me his mom cried for like 3-4 days because he had the swelling and all that. But once all that came down, as handsome as he was walking in, that's pretty crazy.
And for the ones that don't follow you on social media, where can I keep up with you at?
At Stitch Duran, pretty simple.
All right, thank you so much, Stitch.
Of course.